Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. So the limousine moved on into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's been 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Together, two kids in the park, carved our initials.